Oh, the camera's not going to pick that up, so hold on. The Cleveland Metro Park Squire's Castle, built in the 1890s by Cleveland oil pioneer Feargus B. Squire, the castle has enchanted generations of Cleveland Metro Park's visitors. Squire's original plan for a large country home to be built on 525 acres and named River Farm Estate. The structure you see now was only intended to be the gatekeeper's lodge. Squire used the lodge in the early 1900s as a weekend retreat. Much of the castle's exterior was constructed with Euclid bluestone. It was quarried at what is now the Cleveland Metro Park's Euclid Creek Reservation. You can't read. Why are you trying to read? Yeah? Very castle-y in there. Hold on, bae. Don't move. This is really cool, though.
I mean, the irony here is that this thing would probably be here long after the house is in fucking the rain or not, telling you.
Okay, rules. It doesn't say dogs can't be in there. Come here, Fee. Let's go explore the castle. You've never explored a castle before. You gonna come explore the castle too? Do not pee inside the castle. We're not little heathen doggies. Well, not the point. Okay. Oh, it's too dark for the camera to get, but it says the castle as it was. The castle had several bedrooms, living areas, a large kitchen, and a breakfast porch. All the castle rooms had white plaster walls and elegant woodwork. Leaded glass windows looked out on the property. The room you were standing in was one of the most beautiful rooms in the home. It was the squire's library or hunting room. The castle today, the squire's castle is still a favorite place for families to visit. Picnicking, hiking, and enjoying wildflowers are all part of the castle experience. Right.
Let in as much as possible.
Yeah, Bayo, you can kind of see him. You can see his harness, how about that? You can see your harness, babe!
That's the important part, right? Come on. I know you can.
You do it? Good job, good boy. The handle on his harness comes in handy for these kinds of things. Look, Fifi. Oh, maybe you could look out this one. You wanna look out too? Yep, lots of dogs. See, you're treating the castle right. Watching for those heckin' invaders, huh? There's no roof anymore up there. So, there's just snow on the ground. Look how beautiful the view is, though. On that nice hillside. Lots of fireplaces, lots of big open windows, because back in the day, they didn't have electric heating or electric lamps when this was built. You looking? I know we come to places at weird times. It would probably be really pretty with the gardens and everything all set up, but I think it's pretty in the snow. You know?